Oh, wait, never mind. It's like a 6:34 because I like there's like 2 extra seconds in the transition. Yeah. Joking, man. Why do I always choke the boss? Like, I feel like I always choke the boss in MRBG. Except for my Red Ball 40% PB where I somehow got it. I did a little bit of volume 2 practice last night and this morning, so this should go well. As I was saying, I'm completely washed at volume 2, and this is gonna go horribly. Please. Ah, whatever, it's fine. Let's just get this DJ, and then we're good. Nice. I swear, if getting hit by that enemy causes me to lose the cycle again. There we go, finally. Ho ho ho. There we go. I'm not sure if getting it second try saves time over doing it normally, but you know. It's fun. I mean, minuscule time losses in Volume 2 don't matter. Like, look at that Volume 3 that I have. There we go, nice. Oh, man, that's annoying. Gotta take it safe. Come on. This is really good. I got the good positioning twice. Whatever. I have to wait for this now. That may have just costed me the run, I'm not sure. Well, for Volume 2 at least. Definitely did not cost me the run. I have a mid to save Volume 3. Like, against, like, my actual Volume 3 PB, and, like, that's pretty bad as well. Oh. I mean... Yeah, I think that boss mistake costed me sub 6. Or maybe not, I don't know. I think that's either like... I'm pretty sure that's a 6-0, but I'm not entirely- That's stupid. Huh. Like, I was not playing very good at Volume 2 today, and even then, like, that run has a lot of time saves. Like, I lost a lot of time in early game in Volume 2 right there, so, like, I can- That's definitely, like, a place I can improve on. No, also I literally met, and I literally missed 10 puzzles. I literally got second try 10 puzzle skip, which that's like another like 4 seconds time save. Alright. No funny business. I'm a PB pace in volume 3. Well, maybe not anymore. But like what is happening? This is like a really good Red Ball 4 so far. Yay. Okay. This is really good. Holy crap. I'm gonna take a save on the boss. Holy crap, come on. One. Okay. Two. Three. Four. Five. Alright, bombs. Such a dumb way to lose that. Literally just ran straight into the bomb. Why? Okay. I mean, this is still a 34, but like, I could have had 4 2x, but no, I died to the freaking bomb. Okay. That's definitely an RB4 PB though, and RB4 Volume 2 PB. So that's nice. I'm actually pretty proud of this. I'm actually quite proud of this run. I can definitely bring it down lower though, because like, I made like an extremely careless mistake in Volume 3, you just saw, and that Red Ball 3 was bad. And I lost 9 seconds at the start of 6 in Red Ball 2, and then, like, I lost a bunch in 10 because I couldn't get up to the top. So, like, I don't think I'm too satisfied with this PB yet, but I'll probably clip the Red Ball 4.